Hi guys, Quinn and Kylie here. We are so excited to announce our next trip.
It's a mission trip.
Our next mission trip, we are gonna serve humbly the scuba instructors here in Aruba.
We are so honored.
So honored. A lot of you guys have asked, why Aruba?
Yeah, we actually came here on our honeymoon.
Yeah, and we were out on the pier having the sunset dinner. I was about to pick up the lobster and dip it in the butter. And we
so
just
good.
Looked at each other and we just felt like God had called us
for such a time as this. We've had so many God moments while being here.
You would not believe.
The cabana boys.
Oh, the golf caddy.
Yeah, the parasail guys.
I had a heart-to-heart conversation with the guy I rent the jet skis from.
Oh, babe, I want to hear about that.
So good. When moments like that, we just know that we're here for a purpose.
Yeah, for
but
sure.
We can relate to missionaries all over the world where we say it hasn't been without its share of persecution.
Yeah, like last week we were prepping to do this scuba dive,
yes.
And I was wearing my cross necklace like
tell
I always do.
Tell them what the instructor said to you.
And the instructor looked me dead in the eyes and said, ma'am, you need to take that necklace off.
Take it off.
And I said, I will not. I will stand for what I believe in.
Get behind me, Satan.
Right, but come to find out, the necklace actually would block the airflow of the mask, so I had to take it off.
It makes sense. He was helping you. But
yeah.
At the time, we did feel...
I felt attacked.
Persecuted. Honestly, I feel like a lot of what we're doing down here, babe, is planting seeds.
Yeah.
We haven't seen much harvest, but we know that the Lord is at work.
It's kind of like we're a living version of footprints in the sand.
Except two sets of footprints had turned into zero. That's where we laid down to
sunbathe. We're sunbathing, yeah. Like the other day, I was shopping for some supporter gifts for all of you.
So good.
I was looking at these keychains made by real orphans, and I was about to have a moment with the cashier lady.
With the cashier,
lady.
And you were going to witness to her.
I was going to witness to her, but we had dinner reservations.
Yeah, it was not the right time. But
God's
timing. Wherever we go, in the shops, at the car dealership, we wear the WWJD bracelets.
I actually lost mine.
Anyway, we just want to ask that you would partner with us and invest with us here in Aruba long term.
Long term, but really for only 3 months because after that it's rainy season and my hair gets frizzy, so.
Okay, yeah. We feel like maybe after the 3 months, God is maybe going to transition us out of Aruba.
Don't spoil it.
And we're going to be witnessing to the wine connoisseurs and vineyard owners of Tuscany.
But that's another video
that's
and another outfit.
Yeah, totally
I haven't even
different.
Finished my Pinterest board.
We need to be here and now. I talked with our accountant, all we need is $10,000 a month.
Basically what we're saying is that we want to ask you for prayer.
Well, pray that God would ask you to give us your money.
Mm-hmm.
It's so easy to give. We just ask if you think about us in prayer after you've given, just ask that we would daily pick up our cross.
Yeah.
And
just... Oh, room service.
You know what I'm saying? Just, it's not...
No, I said extra caviar. No, fix that. Where's the Prosecco? What am I supposed to drink?
Cut this part.
No, get out.